Okay, so that's my little plastic duck-shaped chlorinator in the pool. But what's